name is Sophia. Behind me is the SS John W. Brown. Over the next several weeks, I will be posting videos about nautical terms on a Liberty ship. There are many common items that are found on ships and in homes, but their names are different. Not everyone knows this, and it can be very confusing. On the SS John W. Brown, the ceiling is not over your head, like in your home. There are no floors on a Liberty ship, so on what do you walk? There are no steps or doors, but do you know this Liberty ship has a head? I am standing on a pier, even though it looks like a parking lot. Tune in next week to learn more about nautical terms and the SS John W. Brown.